It's a family affair. William pays a surprise visit to his father's designer village of Poundbury, and tours spots named after other royals. Prince William has followed in his father's footsteps and paid a personal visit to Prince Charles' designer village of Poundbury. The Duke of Cambridge's informal visit to the development on Duchy of Cornwall and in Dorset took in many of the places his father has named in honor of members of the royal family. William visited a butcher's shop in Queen Mother Square, where there is a 10-foot bronze statue of his late great-grandmother, as well as a palatial block of flats that looks like Buckingham Palace. The square is also home to the pub called the Duchess of Cornwall, after Prince William's stepmother Camilla. The exact reason for his visit has not been confirmed, but a spokesman for the Duchy of Cornwall's Poundbury office said, "This was an entirely private visit and there was no public element involved at all." So low-key was a visit that Prince William was casually dressed in a grey fleece top, plum-colored chinos and brown boots, unlike his father, who is usually seen wearing a suit when he comes to Poundbury. The Duke met with local business owners who have benefited from his father's ideas. Tom Amory, who runs Brace of Butchers with his partner L. Matthews, said, "It was a great surprise to everyone, as no one was expecting him to be down here. We opened the business a few years ago as Prince Charles was very keen for there to be a butcher's here. The Duchy owns the building, so they have a personal interest in us, and the conversation was really about how we're getting on. As far as I know, this was the first time Prince William has been down, and it would be great to see him again. We discussed the history of business, that the beef is farmed by tenant farmers at Maiden Castle less than 1.5 miles away and then aged for over 21 days on the bone at the premises." Margaret Morrissey, chairman of one of Poundbury's management companies, said, "I think it is really lovely that he's come, and it's just a shame we didn't see more of him. It's not an unusual occurrence to open your front door and see Prince Charles walking past, but seeing Prince William isn't something that happens every day." Poundbury has been created on the basis of architectural principles found desirable by Prince Charles. It is a utopian idyll where there is no segregation of social classes, and schools, shops and places of work are within walking distance. The village's overall plan was developed in the 1980s by Leon Cryer, an architect from Luxembourg, and construction began in October 1993. It is due for completion in 2025, and Poundbury will have a population of 5,000 people and 2,250 homes.